So right now it's connected to the Windows machine and everything is fine. It's going through USB-C and on the back is DisplayPort daisy chain. So now I unplug this and then connect it to my Mac. My Mac actually knows that the display has been connected, but nothing is showing up. And if I press the buttons down here, display has no response. What I have to do is come back here and unplug DisplayPort on the second monitor. And now it works. See? Isn't that weird?